After all the posts on social media and party with friends, you arrive home and it finally hits you. You are 30. It sure comes a lot quicker than you expected. But here you are now and you can't go back. You go into the mirror and stare hard at yourself and begin to wonder how it's going to be in your 30s. You're expecting that it will be great, yet a part of you knows that it has its troubles. Well, in this video, I will show you 30 things that will change for worse in your 30s. 1. Responsibilities and commitments will increase. The late 20s are a pivotal time in the life of every individual. It is a period where you have to start warming up to face the boatload of personal and financial commitments that will hit you in your 30s. In this period of your life, you become responsible for not just yourself, but also others. Unlike your early 20s when you are other people's responsibilities. 2. Fear will drastically multiply. There are lots of worries in this decade. The fear of meeting up to your plenty expectations, having a family, being able to take care of your parents, to mention a few, are some of the fears you will encounter. You find yourself being overly careful because you believe that any mistake you make now will stay irredeemable. 3. You will get pessimistic. According to new studies, 1 in 6 persons experiences an anxiety condition at some point in their life, usually the third decade. In your 30s, you will feel so pressured and tend to worry about not accomplishing all you plan to do in your 20s. You may even start to doubt if you can still achieve your life's dreams. 4. You might start counting past achievements. For a while, nothing will seem to be happening in your life, and the only thing you'll find yourself doing is thinking about your past glory. To calm your nerves, you may begin to start looking at the things you have achieved in the past. However, counting past achievements will most likely make you feel terrible rather than good. 5. Realization that time waits for no one. Facebook will continually remind you of your memories, and even as you smile to some, your eyes will be teary to some, because it will dawn on you how fast time flies. You will suddenly realize how many relationships have broken with time. 6. Workplace issues. If you are not happy in your workplace, you'll have more problems with your colleagues and even your boss, especially if he is younger. You may also end up changing jobs very often. 7. Impatience will lurk in. Standing in a queue, tolerating douchebags, ignoring comments become like work. As you grow old, you get less patient with people, things, and life in general. 8. Junk food become least on your grocery list. Often in your 30s, you'll come back home with plenty of fruits, vegetables, and fibers. Instead of going out to get junks, you'll prefer to either prepare your meals or eat solid foods in restaurants. 9. You get confused about getting married. You possibly have had one or two of your friends divorced, so the whole marriage thing scares you. You know you want to have a family, but you don't want to be part of the league of divorcees. 10. Money becomes essential. Chances are, in your 20s, you bothered little about money. You probably just had the mindset that money is paper and only needs to be spent. But in your 30s, you will view money to be much more than a mere piece of paper that should be thrown around. 11. Dress sense becomes odd. As you grow old, your taste of clothing will get weird. You will wear clothes that are comfortable rather than stylish. Because unlike your 20s when you dress to impress, fashion to you now is about looking good and presentable. You may even see some of your old clothes and wonder if you bought those clothes. 12. Eating habits will fluctuate. At times, it feels like you are a glutton. Other times, you go a day without eating. Your eating is generally controlled by your mood, workload, and other external factors. 13. You will feel old. In most cases, when asked your age, you'll find yourself lying about it, especially telling people that you are in your early 30s when you are in your mid or late 30s. 14. loud music will suddenly begin to annoy you. In your 30s, you are most likely to question yourself about how it was that you enjoyed loud music and how you got all the energy to shout along loudly and do those crazy kinds of stuff you did in your 20s. 15. You will take any excuse to leave a club or party. The idea of spending many hours in the bar with strobe lights, drinks, and loud music will become so appalling that you will look for any reason to excuse yourself. You will place more value on your sleep and your time. 16. Hangovers will turn worse. In your 30s, you'd lose your ability to hold liquor. If you used to take in many bottles in your 20s, you would have to reduce them in your 30s. And if you eventually get drunk, the hangover is usually terrible. 17. Your back hurts. When you sit down for too long or lie down for too long, or when you stand for too long or when you move at all in any direction and for any reason, you will feel intense pain at your back. And your body won't respond to things as it did before. 18. Focus on credit card spending becomes a necessity. You will pay more attention to your credit card spending. You'd rather stay at home or go out with cash than use your card. If you have a girlfriend who loves to go shopping and stuff, be prepared for a breakup. 19. You won't have time for friends. You may have your pals live in the same neighborhood as you, yet see them just once or twice in a week. In your 30s, you almost do not have time for family, talk less of friends. Also, you probably have been betrayed by a few friends until you feel that friendship is not worth the stress. 20. You won't be able to decide if you want a child or just a pet. If you were not married in your 30s, you would feel a need to cater and feel responsible for one. But you might feel confused if you are to get a pet or a child, since you're probably scared of getting married. 21. Social media fun irritates you. These social media challenges you used to do in your 20s suddenly begin to annoy you, and you don't want to do them. When you see other young people doing them, you find yourself asking what they enjoy in it. 22. Trending songs are unfamiliar to you. You suddenly do not follow up with the latest songs and countdowns, basically because you do not even understand what they are singing. Studies show that at age 30, we stop listening to new songs and instead reminisce about the glory days of old. 23. Always wonder how your parents did it. You are bewildered at how your parents were able to build a career, have kids, and do other stuff. You gain new respect for your parents because you realize how much they have tried. 24. Technology becomes confusing. Right now, you may think that you can't fall out of love with apps, gadgets, chats, and all. You will in your 30s, when the generation behind starts to have new ways to have fun. You might even have to get them to help you do stuff, as your older ones now do. 25. You lose interest in fashion. Latest fashion trends, paparazzi, clothes, shoes, and all will not freak you so much as they did when you were in your 20s. Generally, you'll feel that there is more to life than fashion. 26. Get annoyed by younger folk. The older you become, the higher your demand for respect from more younger people. To you, they have not experienced life, so when they talk about certain things or act in specific ways, you feel irritated. Your general perception about them is simply a bunch of spoiled brats who haven't seen anything in life. 27. You are less interested in those fun activities. Skydiving and skating and all those will become like a burden to you in your 30s. You are likely to have a change in hobbies and you will prefer writing, knitting and other stuff that will not require much physical energy. 28. You are not interested in looking at the mirror. Looking at the mirror either seems like a delay to you or reminds you that you are getting old because of the wrinkles you will see on your face. 29. Sleeping habits. Although our body is naturally poised to sleep well in the 30s, demands of work and family often make it difficult. You may fall asleep more quickly than in your 20s, but you will experience restlessness and may look for ways to get deep sleep, from meditation, bedtime routine, and the likes. 30. You might consider going back to your parents. Research has shown that 1 in 5 Australian households are currently multi-generational. That is, one more adult offspring living with their parents. You may shove away the thought of moving back because of how society views it. However, it is reasonable to feel that way, and if stepping back is what you need to survive, it is not out of place to do that. While these years may feel more pressurized than your 20s, they will unexpectedly also bring personal growth to your life. When you notice these worst changes, be sure always to use them as tools.